Using a foam roller, the idea is just to try and smash into your quads. So you can start with one foot on the floor, and then if that's comfortable, then just put the foot on top of the other. Try and find where sore, roll around and hover on it.